Unfortunately, this is the Buell's weak point. Its charming 984cc V-twin motor has character, makes a reasonable 84 bhp and pulls hard from very low revs, and the in town. But the XB9SX has very little in the way of top end. It also vibrates heavily, see our video, and the gearbox occasionally rewards undetermined changes with false neutrals. It's great for squirting out of hairpins on B-roads, not so good on lengthy straights. This is what the Buell XB9SX Lightning is all about. Make no mistake, it's razor sharp and will fall on its ear like its name suggests. Eric Buell is obsessed with mass centralization, to keep everything tight and low. The exhaust is under the engine, fuel is in the frame and oil is in the swinger. The rim-mounted disc brake has a lot of initial bite and the wide motocross bars make weaving through traffic easy. Oddly though, the XB9SX comes fitted with dual-purpose Pirelli Scorpion Sync tires, probably mostly to fit the urban scrambler styling. They grip well enough and will come in handy if you happen to find yourself on a dirt road, but for most riders some standard sports or sports touring rubber would make more sense.